I got an ear. You stop breathing behind me like that. Oh, I hit someone. I'm sorry. I hit you. Oh, there's another one. I didn't see you. Do not resist. Oh, nice. Greater soul gem. With greater in it. My favorite soul gems, the filled ones. Ultimate healing. Hello. And again. Alright, awesome. Good time to save. What is behind this door? As they push me some more. Looks like this might go out or deeper into something. We're like below Dimfrost now? How low can you go? This has gotta become kind of dangerous. It doesn't look like this is good to walk on this stuff. Especially stuff like that. Was somebody just... I felt like someone was pushing me. Oh, crap! That's it? I can't believe how we're surviving on this. Gonna be on fire by now. I don't like the way those things come out of nowhere. Oh, well, this one is nice enough to make itself known. They're pushing me. Thank you. Oh, is this back where we were? Oh, maybe not. I don't remember the ingot. Oh god. You know what's weighing me down are these limbs. These are supposed to be... These are quest items. These aren't supposed to, like, weigh anything. But they are. They are weighing things. I'll get rid of the growing mushrooms. And the blackberries. It just is... Get rid of these things. To restore health, you know, I need that stuff. Is this frost? Fortify lockpicking. That's pretty rare to find. I'll hold on to that. Yeah, this, we haven't been here before. Okay. Oh, now I got a farmer. Don't push me! whence comes it? I can't move with you there. Something under the floor, maybe? Or beyond that pillar? I'm not sure. Well, it looks like they're gonna go after it. Whatever. Oh, they made short work of that one. Carlyle was like outraged. Can I get in there? How do I get in there? Oh. I don't know if there's anything I need, though. Oh, I'll take these gems. And these. Oh, look at him dodge like that. I hate that. Don't heal yourself. Ah. Waste. Nah. How'd you dodge that one? It was right on you. Gotcha. I like killing Falmer from far away. That's my preferred method. I don't really like getting close to them. They look nasty and they make creepy sounds. Well, like this one. You have to breathe like that? Okay, close your mouth or something. There's a lot of doors. And like every set of doors looks like very, you know, important. Something might pop out of there. I think... Steel plate armor of major health. Increases your health by 40 points. It's a static. Yeah, it's not that great. What else can I drop? What does it say? Malign magicka poison? Drop them. Two sets of doors. Oh, someone's coming through. Farmer versus Farmer. I guess we're going through this door. I don't know if I ever seen the Farmer open a door. Unless it was him. Or Farmer possessed person. I keep thinking the gears turning are enemies. I just see movement. Alright. I don't think there's anyone in here, so... I'll take a peek at this spider. Yeah. saving. Then we can pop out of there. Oh god. You can stand up breathing. What the hell's the matter with you? Oh, I look. Didn't I lose some arrows? No, I don't even remember where. You know what? Screw it. I don't remember where he was standing. They were around here somewhere. Could have been through there. I don't remember. I went to sprint, not sneak. Where? This is the dead end, right? There. What's over here? That looks like a door out over there, but they all look like a door out. Nothing lurking around here? Gotta be. Oh. All right, let's start it out right. True shot. Filter of true shot is 40% more. Elixir does 50. Could switch to Daedric, but eh. I see it, Daedric was not required. If I get more filled soul gems, that'd be great. Daedric arrows. Yeah, not filled. Bogus. Bogus-a-logus. Is this a chest? Yes. Thank you very much. Scaled boots of strength. So back to these, this set of doors here. Pretty cool. Dimfrost. Alright, we're headed. Looks like we've seen, I think this might go back out to Dimfrost at a different location. Yes, an enormous ancient magma chamber now filled with extraordinary life forms. I hate when Falmer appears in... Wait. There is an actual Falmer. Well, that's our friend. Seriously? Okay. Oh, we lost the body.
What was that?
Who shoot?
Now we fight.
Oh, down there? Oh, all the way down there. I can't get a clear shot though. Oh, he's gone. Crap. Okay. I had to stop because I spilled my drink. So, we have now cleaned up, and let's continue. Because I usually don't have it in the way of my arm like that. But I was about to start drinking it when I noticed some more enemies. I believe that's what happened. And then, well, I didn't move it back. Figured this will only take a second, and then boom, I knocked it over. It was pretty epic. Okay, so we can go down, or we can go across here. Let me just see where this goes. Hopefully without falling off the edge. It goes down into the water? Oh, I guess so. Is there anything down here? Is there any reason to go down here, really? Other than to look for stuff under the water? Doesn't seem like. Well, you can swim around in the water. I'm sure that's like chests down there and stuff. But, eh. So we came from there. Okay, we're gonna cross here. Oh God! Don't do that, and don't push me. Do not push me. Oh wow. Cool. That's pretty awesome. Hold up. Alright. Oh god, I can't stand that. It's like the Dwemer Statue of Liberty. Okay. Is that a toe? Is that a toe? I really don't know. But that is a Falmer. And let's see if we can get him. From here. Maybe. Might work. You know, let's get a little closer. He's on the move. Oh, we've got a Chorus fly thingy. Why'd I get the killing animation if there was still something left? Oh! that the Shadow Master or one of my friends? Yay. You got hit by that. It, like, vomited on you. It's puking on you. I can't get a clear shot here. I got it. Taurus, Hunter, and Tinny. I'm not going to use those properties. Did he fall off or I forget? Is he still up here? Oh, I can just loot him from this. Somehow. Yeah, you came from behind to push me, I know you did. End of the line there. I guess we'll drop down to this thing. Some kind of wall that you can walk on. Oh. I don't know if I can hit him. Crap.
Hold.
Oh, wrong one.
Cast.
What kind of magic do I have? Extreme? Do I have plentiful? No. And I got rid of a lot of my old magic potions. Don't come back here, get that thing. Vigorous. I do have vigorous. I don't want to go down there. Well, I kind of wasted those magicas. Oh well. And actually, there's nothing else to look at, so we might as well go down there. I thought I had more wall to go, but nope. I like picking up my compatriot's arrows. And yanking it out of his corpse. I'll take that one. There's another Crimson Nernroot. He did fall. Plentiful healing. Alright. Let's head this way. You know, we're just kind of wandering around. I don't really have any rhyme or reason to where I'm going. Hope I don't miss anything important. Oh, I forgot to start my timer again after that thing. That drink splashed. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Well, there was. Oh! I meant to let that go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'll heal you. That's her. Alright, all better. A little better. Completely sure how to get up there. Oh wait, this way. I think. Yeah. Oh, I don't want that steel arrow. Who's using ancient Nord arrows? Those stink. Probably an arrow that was shot at me. Farmer arrow. I'm gonna get rid of this dragon slayer and eye gouger. Hopefully I don't need those for anything. Severed leg. Just in case it's not... I'm just gonna hold on to that for now, just in case it is a quest item. Or something I might need. It probably isn't, but... I'm not gonna sneak all this way, it's ridiculous. Some things.